early voting beginning tomorrow for Oklahoma's presidential primary election. The state has Republican, Democratic, and Libertarian candidates. So Oklahoma is a partially closed primary state, meaning you must vote in your registered party. Now, for independent voters, they cast ballots in the Democratic race. And you can find voting locations on the state's election board website. Early voting runs tomorrow through Saturday, and Election Day is next Tuesday, March the 5th.